Salomon SL Sons of a Blast Rush. A lot of words for one great ski. It's the slalom ski of Salomon. What do you get? You get a very beautiful ski. I love the colors. I love ski-wise the white tip and really the width of the tip. I really feel it pulling me into the turn. That's great. I get a lot of pressure on my edges. It's very direct to ski, and I think it's because of the edge amplifier, which you can really clearly see underneath my foot. The core of the ski is a very sporty core. I feel a lot of energy coming back from the ski if I put in a lot of effort. I get lots of grip. For who is the ski meant to be skied? For fans of short turns. And if you're that big a fan that you're a wannabe slalom skier, it's great also. So it's not really the race ski, but it's really getting close. If you're not a really high level skier, it's lots of fun to ski just slalom with it. But if you're not and you're just a fan of short turns, this one is a great choice. The new Rush Sons of a Blast Slalom SL.